In 10 years when kids ask me, I'll tell them that this was Saint Patrick.